press the bell icon and never miss an update from Digital Hash.
I was actually locked for another show for Altbalaji, and then I heard that a show like Broken was happening. And it was a love story. It was about two broken hearts, and Vikrant Massey was locked for it. And they were testing for it. They were looking for a girl opposite her. So I was like, I think I should test for it. You know, test dena to banta hai. So I tested for it, and I got shortlisted. And then my second round was with Vikrant. They wanted to see whether I look good with him, how is our chemistry. So we did an actual scene with him. We were directed. So yeah, through audition process only, Broken happened. And I was over the moon, and but I had to pick between one project. I had to pick between both the projects, which one I could do, because both were happening at the same time. So then I went with Broken. I did not have any apprehensions because exactly because it's very unique. You know, it wasn't. It's not a love story that we've seen before. It talks about what really happens after you break up? How do you really move on? How fast does it happen, whether it happens or no? So it's a topic which no one's really touched upon. So I still remember when I read the first episode, I didn't know who the writer was then. And I just called up 2-3 people. I was like, who's the writer? And I got her number. Her name is Reshunath, And I got her number and I called her up and I was like, listen, what is this? I just love it. And I read only the first episode by then. When we started preparing for it, I bought a new book, I bought a new pen, and I wrote like a million questions about the character. And I fixed up an appointment with the writer. I said, I want to sit with you and I want answers to all of these questions. I mean, I had to visit my previous relationships and, you know, keep going through what they had done to me. I mean, how they had broken up, and you know, visit those dark spaces, which wasn't a very happy feeling. So those days weren't very pleasant when I had to actually feel that, and when I had to go and do those scenes. Shooting was really good fun because Vikrant, like we all know, he is such an amazing actor. And all my as part of my preparation in my head, I had thought that, okay, I'm somebody who's kind of starting off and he's somebody who's, you know, we've seen his work and we all know how good he is. I just didn't want to look amateur in front of him. That I was very sure about. I was like, isse better nahi to at least uski takkar ka to lagna chahiye, you know. Vikrant shouldn't be like, ye kaun se actor ko le aaye ho. So it was a lot of fun shooting with Vikrant because I used to really prepare myself and go. And what was fun is that we used to improvise and we used to feed off each other's energy. And that was a lot of fun, and the directors just let us do that. Balaji actually now seems like home. As far as Ekta Kapoor is concerned, she was very clear about how she wanted the show to be, how she wanted the characters to be. So, you know, when somebody has that kind of clarity, half your battle is won. So I think that clarity just, you know, traveled from her to the writer, to the producer, to the director, and then to the actors. So I think the process was easy ho gaya because of that. So I think I really had a great time shooting with them. One of my most favorite scenes will be the cupcake scene that happens where by the end of fifth episode, they're both sitting together and we're celebrating Alina's birthday and we're singing for her, and then we finally look at each other and we're like, move on, kabhi kar payenge? You know, and that conversation that happens between them and they're just sitting. That really stays with me actually. Yes, I do. जैसे ही कोई इशू होता है बॉयफ्रेंड के साथ, जैसे ही कोई ब्रेकअप का कुछ चांस लगता है, सीधा फ़ोन जाता है मेरे दोस्तों को कि लिसन, ये हो रहा है, एंड देन स्नैपशॉट्स ऑफ ऑल द मैसेजेस एंड एवरीथिंग इज गोइंग. सो या, वी ऑल, आई एम ब्लेस्ड टू हैव माई फ्रेंड्स विद मी. देर आर माई स्कूल फ्रेंड्स, माई कॉलेज फ्रेंड्स, एंड या, आई हैव माई गर्ल्स हु आई call at 2 a.m., 3 a.m., 4 a.m., 5 a.m. I think the claustrophobia scene was very difficult because I really had to study about what one goes through when you get an anxiety attack or a claustrophobia attack, and you know what you're actually feeling. And to portray that was a little bit different. I did some research and stuff. That was a difficult scene. First of all, at least at the moment, there's no censorship. So there is no stress about ye nikal jayega, wo nikal jayega, ye dikha sakte, ye nahi dikha sakte. There is, everybody has a free hand. Be it your writer, be it your actors, be it your producers, everybody has a free hand to make whatever they want to make, you know, whatever they want to put out there, whatever story they want to put out there. And as actors, because there's such amazing content being written for digital, actors are getting a chance to put their acting skills to test, you know, and really learn and grow out of it. So I think it's a great platform for actors to experiment. I would love to do comedy. Like I said, I am also someone who's doing web just to have fun, experiment, perform, do different roles. So I am completely open to doing good content work. Thriller, you know, in the thriller space, basically family thrillers and medical thrillers and army thrillers and all of that. So that is a space I would, I'm intrigued to explore. Reading a lot of stuff, a lot of interesting stuff, but I want to take my time and I will tell you very soon. I think it's really amazing that Digital Hash is now come up with a monthly edition. So, you know, it's just very motivating and very encouraging for everybody in the digital space to, you know, get an award or get appreciated. You just feel very validated and you feel more motivated to, you know, go ahead and do more stuff. So I think it's a very cool concept. For all the latest updates on web entertainment, please log on to The Digital Hash.